Security a little easier at St. Louis Lambert International Airport. Our partners at the Post reporting that Lambert is among 15 airports across the country selected by the TSA for testing on new 3D scanning equipment. These scanners will make it easier to better analyze items inside your bag, making it unnecessary to remove your liquids and your laptops from your carry-ons. One of the new machines will begin operating in a regular security line at Lambert in about a week or so.